Okay, speak. Speak. Good boy. Okay, give me a paw. Other paw. The other one, please. The other one. It's fine, I'll give you the treat anyway, because you're very sweet. Hello everybody, and welcome to the Relax My Dog YouTube channel. Today we have a super fun video, because we're going to be sharing with you some of the coolest and most interesting facts that we could find about dogs. Now, some of these are completely mind-blowing and really surprised me, so you definitely want to stick around to hear all of them. So if you know any fun facts, be sure to comment them down below so we can all have a look at them. Maybe something about the history of your dog's breed and whether they kind of live up to what they're supposed to be. That would be really cute, I think, to share. Taff definitely has some really strong sheepdog instincts, but he also hates the rain and water and puddles, so I don't think he'd be much use to a farmer on a wet day. So the first fact is so crazy, and something that completely surprised me when I read it, is that dogs like to poop in alignment with the Earth's magnetic field. How crazy is that? So that's why they tend to spend so long sniffing around to find the perfect spot, and why they tend to go in the same spot on walks and things. And if you're wondering, they prefer to poop on a north or south axis, and they normally don't go on an east or west axis for whatever reason. And you might already know that dogs can be left or right-handed, or pawed, I suppose, but did you know it's actually a 50-50 split between left and right-handed dogs? Whereas with humans, it's around 90% of us are right-handed and 10% are left-handed. Dogs are 50-50. Now let's do some facts about dogs in history. Now we all know that different dog breeds had different jobs in the past, but did you know the ancient Romans used to make really lightweight armour that they would actually put on mastiff dogs, and then they would send them into battle after the mounted cavalry? And the Mongol Emperor Kublai Khan was a particular fan of mastiffs, and he had plenty of them within his pack of 5,000 dogs. That's right, he had 5,000 dogs, which is officially the most dogs ever to be owned by one person. Now, some doggy armour that you're probably more familiar with is a spiked collar. They're normally used as a fashion accessory these days to make dogs look cool, but did you know that in ancient Greece, the Greeks used to put spiked collars on their greyhounds to stop their throats getting attacked by wolves? And as for greyhounds, despite their name, it's actually pretty rare for them to be grey in colour. Part of this is due to genetics, but another part of it is thought to be because in the past, breeders and trainers have kind of had this suspicion that grey dogs are unlucky and run slower than other colours, so it's been deliberately bred out. Now, of course, we don't have many dogs running into battle these days, but we do have plenty of working dogs doing really important jobs. So let's talk about one of the most interesting ones of these, in my opinion, sniffer dogs. So did you know that the bloodhound's sense of smell is so reliable that it's actually admissible in a court of law? So they are the first animal ever whose evidence has been deemed admissible in a court of law, and they are actually in the Guinness Book of World Records for this as well. So it's clear that dogs have a pretty amazing sense of smell. And this sense of smell is perfect for detecting bombs and explosives. Security companies have spent an estimated $19 billion researching into detecting explosives, and they have found that pretty much no machine or piece of technology or equipment can compare to the nose of a trained sniffer dog. They are the most accurate tool for detecting explosives, and I think that proves that dogs are pretty special. So that is everything we're going to talk about today. I hope you enjoyed the video and I hope you learned something. I definitely learned quite a lot from researching this video. I had a really good time researching it. Be sure to let us know what you thought in the comments, and if you liked it, make sure to give us a like and subscribe to the Relax My Dog YouTube channel for loads more content just like this. And we are going to go for our walkies now, so we will see you next time. Bye!